Welcome to the wild blue skies of yonder. This is Skydiver from Atari. Skydiver, one word, Skydiver from Atari. This came out in June of 1978. It's a one or two player game, which was actually later ported to the Atari 2600 VCS. And it was a really cool game back then, and particularly for the VCS. You have little airplanes flying across the top of the screen, and you have a joystick and a button. So you press the button and you jump out of the airplane as a skydiver. And at some point you move the joystick to open up the parachute. From then on, you can go left or right. What you're trying to do is move the little skydiver and land him on the platform at the bottom of the screen. And there's two colors, you know, black and white. So you get to choose which one you want to do, so you can have a two-player game or one-player game. When you're jumping out of the airplane, if you open your parachute higher, you get less points. If you open it lower, you get more points. So the longer you can stay in a free fall, you get more points, is kind of cool. Then you've got the wind that blows left or right, indicated by the little flags down there. And so your guy moves left or right, and so he may miss it altogether. So you're trying to overcome gravity and the wind. Now at the top of the screen, you'll see Skydiver, and that was actually on the screen, the bezel, and because the guy who designed this actually had done pinball machines. And so when you see Skydiver, what you're trying to do is, when a letter comes up, it'll freeze when you jump out of the plane. And if you get all a Skydiver, all the letters, then you either get a free game or bonus points or whatever, depending on the settings from the dip switches. This was ported to 2600. The arcade version was done by Owen Rubin, but the 2600 was ported over by a guy named Jen Huther. This was also came out later for the Atari Flashback in 2005. This shows you that a basic, simple game can be really, really, really fun. This was one of the best Atari 2600 games. I remember playing for the 2600. I didn't know games like this and Circus and Canyon Bomber all were arcade games. We just had 2600 games, and that's what we were playing, and we thought these were really cool. You jump out, boom, you do it. Very basic and simple. You know, jump out of the airplane and parachute and land. They can update this for today and throw in a bunch of snazzy stuff or release it on cell phones. And a buck here, buck there, they could probably sell this, you know, because that's how good games were. The graphics really don't matter as much as the gameplay. And this was a gameplay that anybody can play. Young kids can play it, adults can play it. So it goes to show you that all this money is made today from video games. You go back to the basic, simple games, and these are the classics. This is Skydiver from Atari.